Doing it back here with some more Halloween news, only this is not news about the new Halloween movie. Instead, this is news about the original classic Halloween. It has been confirmed today that John Carpenter's Halloween will be receiving a 4K release for its 40th anniversary. Now, people have been expecting that they were going to announce a 4K release for the past few weeks. Some people even noticed that a 4K release of Halloween was listed on Barnes & Noble's website, and somebody asked Barnes & Noble if this was a 4K release for John Carpenter's original Halloween, and they said that it was. So ever since that was listed, it didn't have a picture for it or any information about it, but since, you know, people noticed that, people have been waiting for, people have been expecting them to announce a 4K release. And it has officially been announced today from HalloweenMovies.com that John Carpenter's Halloween will be receiving a 4K release for his 40th anniversary. And it's going to be available on September 25th. And it's also available for pre-order on both Barnes & Noble's website and Diabolik DVD. Now, I do have the article from Halloween Movies, and I'm going to go ahead and just read what it says on here. It says, in recent days, the internet's been abuzz with rumors of an upcoming new 4K Ultra HD transfer of John Carpenter's classic Halloween, and we here at Halloween Movies can now confirm that to be true. With the below exclusive first look of the artwork of the Lionsgate re-release. So Lionsgate is doing the 4K release. Now they do have the image of both the cover and the disc, which I'll go ahead and show to you guys now. So here you go, guys. First off, of course, the 4K, here's the cover that has the original classic Punkin image right there. I'm really glad that they chose, you know, they kept the original classic image on the front. And this is going to be both a 4K Ultra HD and a Blu-ray combo, which is pretty cool. And then here's the disc. Now, to be honest, I kind of wish that they chose a different image for the disc, because they used the same image that's on the front cover and on the disc for the 35th anniversary edition. And even though I do like this image, I kind of wish that they picked a different, more classic image of Michael. Like, I kind of think it would have been cool if they had the image of Michael's mask that they used on some of the earlier Halloween DVD releases. Or the release that they released that has the lenticular cover, like the limited edition DVD that changes from the classic Punkin to Michael's mask. I kind of wish that they picked that, that they used that as the disc artwork. Even though I do like this image, I kind of wish that they picked a more classic image for the disc artwork. I'm going to go ahead and continue reading because there's a little bit. Here we go. Due out September 25th, 2018 in Canada and the U.S., the Lionsgate re-release is currently available for pre-order via Barnes & Noble and Diabolik DVD. And then the article goes on just talking a bit about, you know, the new movie coming out and how that, you know, now that the new film's coming out, of course, a lot of people are going to be wanting to watch Halloween, and that's, and they just talk a little bit about that and why it's, you know, it's a great time to release the movie on 4K. So, yeah, guys, Halloween is getting a 4K release, so let me know what you guys think. Are you guys going to be picking the movie up on 4K? Now, I don't have a 4K TV or a 4K player, but I'm actually going to pick it up. This is going to be my first 4K Ultra HD movie that I own. And the reason why is because I just love Halloween, and I want to be able to experience the movie in every way possible. I've seen it on, you know, VHS, DVD, Blu-ray, and now I want to watch it on 4K. So I will be picking it up. I don't know. I'm probably going to wait until it comes on Amazon because I'm sure it will be available on Amazon soon. Like I said, right now it's available for pre-order on both BarnesandNoble.com and Diabolik DVD. I will be posting this article underneath the video below so you guys can just read up about it. And, like I said, it will be available on September 25th, 2018, and I'm sure it'll be available everywhere at Best Buy, Target. I'm sure even Walmart will probably get it in. So, you know, it'll be available everywhere, but if you're interested in pre-ordering it now, it's available only on Barnes & Noble and Diabolik DVD, but I'm pretty sure it'll be available on Amazon soon as well. So anyway, guys, I just wanted to do this quick video to let you guys know that John Carpenter's original Halloween is getting a 4K release. Like I said, let me know down below what you guys think. Are you going to be picking it up on 4K or not? I definitely will. Anyway, thanks to everybody for watching. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.